Guys, this is going to be a short clip just to show how to use the MaxiDAS MS808 just to check the functionality electronically of the EGR valve on a 6.0 diesel. Just going to be going through the steps real quick while this is loading up. You're just going to go through the menus. You're just going to pull it up. It's going to give you a plus or minus. That's what you're going to use to actually check the functionality of it and the percentage of how much it should open and how much it should close. And with the EGR taken out, you can actually look at it and view it and see if it's actually functioning properly or if it's getting stuck or whatnot. So right here, hitting the plus. And if you take a look at it, if you look closely, you can start to see as I hit the plus, it's starting to open up. So that's showing that it's not stuck and it is opening on command. And then with that, you just hit the minus, and that'll do the same thing, but opposite, you know. It'll start to close it, as you can see there. So what that does show is that EGR is functioning, and it is receiving commands to open and close, and it's not getting stuck. That doesn't mean that it's perfect and it's working, but it does show it.